What's good YouTube and welcome back to a new video. So in today's video, I'm finally doing the very first episode of Fortnite Frenzy. Now if you guys don't know about this, Fortnite Frenzy is a new series where I'll be just doing Fortnite gameplays. So yeah, so if you don't know what Fortnite is an awesome PvP game where 100 players get launched into a game and the last person standing wins. So this game is awesome. We got a lot of modes, but the default modes are solo and duo. So yeah. So and here we got some really cool ones. Here we got Wild West, Food Fight, and Friday Night Fortnite. But some occurs on Friday, because obviously Friday Night Fortnite, and maybe yeah. So just about that. Now, of course you got Food Fight. Now this cool nomination is also one of them. Food Fight is actually my second most favorite game mode because if we're talking about this, here's what I mean. So I really enjoyed playing this combination, and there was some period of time when there was this game mode called Team Terror. So yeah, and yeah, luckily when that game mode got removed, this combination got bad because I seriously hated Team Terror. But it was, you have to destroy those key finds. It was crazy. I seriously hated that game mode. But yeah, but still, I'm really glad we got Food Fight, because Food Fight is awesome. I wish Epic Games could keep it, because Food Fight is definitely one of the best game modes as well I played so far. So please, Epic Games, just leave the Food Fight and this combination, because those two modes are really epic. So if you're wondering if you can play what you can play Fortnite on, well, don't worry, you can play Fortnite on everything. So here's a circle on iOS, Android. Now Epic Games finally releases for Android, so you can play now on iOS, Android, PS4, and PS4 and above, Xbox, Nintendo Switch, and of course Windows PC and Mac. So yeah, and it's actually really cool how the Nintendo Switch users could play Fortnite on their Nintendo Switch. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Now without wasting literally any time, let's get started. Oh, one more thing, don't call me a noob, please. Just because I'm a default skin doesn't mean I can't play Fortnite too. So yeah. But now let's get started right now, and yeah, we'll try to win this, but in order to do that, we need to protect our restaurant. Well, so I'm going to explain you what so now I'm going to explain to you what's Food Fight all about. So each of the teams get split up, and then there's this humongous border wall that you cannot cross, and that lasts until like about something missed, maybe 4 minutes, and all the time you'll see like those red, like those loot balloons dropping, and then you'll get weapons from that and traps and resources and ammo and all sorts of radical stuff. You will even get grenades, dynamite, like you'll get anything from that. And yeah, you have these two restaurants, and each of them has a mascot. And what you actually have to do in this game mode is actually protect your mascot. From the bad guys. And that's achieved by you building strong structures around the mascot, and you also have to have good defense, because you need to defend your restaurant as well. And yeah, so you have time to collect your loot, and then yeah, just play. And whenever a player is actually killed, basically they will respawn, which is definitely the best thing, because if you wouldn't respawn, I'm 100% sure that people would rage, like seriously. like you said, like seriously, you get killed easily. And yeah, alright guys, so you can see the rest, our restaurant is right there. And yeah, and you can kill easily and not respawning. I'm sure that, oh look, there's the enemy's Balbas. So if we have to with 5 minutes too. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And yeah, because I'm sure you guys would rage a lot, like a lot, you know what I mean, like if you wouldn't respawn, you'd be like so pissed that you'll get knocked out and you'll be like officially eliminated. So annoying. Yeah, I really need to land, but for some reason I can't. Yeah, it takes really long time. It takes a really long time to land because I don't feel bad. Finally, I landed. Now, and we also got two loot balloons. Yeah, I call these things loot balloons. So yeah. Okay, this one's stuck on a tree, so I'm gonna go and break the tree. And yeah, because I would be pissed if there was no, you know what I mean. Oh, we got chug jug, I'll drink it now. And we even got a tactical shotgun, I love that. Oh, but I already have it, so you know, I would choose the assault rifle, obviously. I love the assault rifles the best. Alright, so now I'll just drink the chug jug. And yeah. So yeah, because I'll actually rage a lot if there's no respawn in this game mode. Like seriously, like I'm sure most of you, like I'm sure most of you YouTube would actually rage on this. So yeah. Oh, we got a turret. Nice. That's lit. Yes. I love this. If you guys don't know what it's called, I'll drop it for you. It's called a heavy sniper rifle. It's OP. You guys need that. Yeah, see? It looks like that. It comes in legendary and epic, but it's radical, guys. The heavy sniper rifle is the best. Yeah, it's so addicting doing this. Like seriously, this is so addicting to do YouTube. But yeah. Alright, so I have it like this. Usually I always have my snipers in the middle anyway, if you didn't know about this. Nice, we opened 3 loot balloons, and that's pretty cool actually. That's actually a great amount. Now I just need to find where our restaurant is. Oh look, that's the original loot balloon. Yeah, to be honest with you guys, I don't think they're called loot balloons, but I just call them loot balloons because basically they're balloons. Second of all, they contain loot, so I call them loot balloons. And I think that's a okay name. Alright guys, but now I really need to get up into our restaurant and protect the YouTube because I'm not allowing the enemy to win. Alright. Okay, one more level. Done. Alright guys, we are in here. This is our mascot, as you guys can see. It's a humongous tomato. He has 10k health, I think. Because, I mean, I know how much health he has, but I forgot totally, so yeah. Why not? I'm not something to protect this. No, seriously. But actually, I need to protect this. Alright guys, we still have a minute left. Guys, what the heck? Why are you using wood? Wood is weak. Yeah, come in, bros. Come in, my bros. Let's play this together. Please edit him. I'll do that, thank you. Oh, these guys are good. These guys are actually making excellent protection, but this wood is weak as flip, so I'll not use wood, because wood is the weakest material we need to use. Obviously, iron. Nice. Seriously, why you use wood? You should use iron like me. there. And now I'll be able to, now you'll be able to go up over YouTube. Now it's happening. Now the big moment is actually happening. The border wall is coming up. But I still think we protected our restaurant pretty good actually. Even though it was mostly me who did that. Okay, now it's time to protect our restaurant. Okay, by the way, I'll make two walls. I'll make walls like this. To give our restaurant a little bit more extra protection each. Like, because we need the protection. Oh wait, that's open. That means I can get rid of that. There, I'll go up here. And I'll quickly block this out. And this one. Can you do a tactical shift and ready? Wasn't he gonna see a bad guy or a good guy? I don't know who I saw, but he was glitching out now. Yeah, I have no choice in anything you see me. There. Alright, now I'm not investing, what am I going to do? I'll just do this. Oh no. Yo, that's... Cool. Nice, bro. Thank you, bro. But then gets our barriers down again, and I have to build that entire wall again. Alright, bro, you use your turret. I'll make a door. Don't do that, please. Building. Mission completed. I think someone will be nearby here. Maybe I'll be in person. But another guy eliminated us, so yeah. Oh no, now they're going to actually attack us. You know what? I'm actually going to go on the map and zoom it in like this. And then actually go all the way where our restaurants are. Yeah, my phone is really glitching out now, and it's actually really because my phone's overheating. Like when your phone overheats, it's actually not good because then your phone will actually slow down like really bad. Alright, so there are three bad guys in currently in our area. Why is it showing this black screen? I want to play Fortnite now. Yeah, usually sometimes the respawn will take some time. Yeah, usually sometimes the respawning takes a lot of time. Hello? Why don't you get me back into the game? I won't play. Yeah, this thing already happened to me yesterday, actually on Wednesday when I was playing Fortnite. See? It just takes some more time depending on your phone. Like my phone is really like now it's really overheating, so I'm actually going to take off my case because for this phone it actually has these sleep up cases, the ones that open up like a book if you know what I mean. And yeah. Alright. He's sleeping. I saw a direct reaction. Now that's how you do it. Wait. Okay. Right now, I want to move my screen recording thing and do a dance. Please don't glitch up for me. Nice. Now it's a boogie down. No, dang it, that's a regal way. Because I'm boogie down is always there. Now Boogie Now is actually Secret Dance. It's actually like more of a Secret Dance. There is a way to get it though, but yeah. So, and if you guys want to know how to get this emote, it's free, and you guys certainly can. It's so easy. All you have to do is go to Fortnite.com. Yep, I said Fortnite.com. Oh no, like now my phone is glitching out really, really, really bad. I think that's my face. I feel bad now. Yeah, my phone is glitching out really, 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 really bad right now. Like now my FPS is like really, really low. Just feels low. Yeah, kill him. Kill that guy already. Come on, Fortnite, what the hell? The FPS frame rate per second is like 2 frame rate per second. Jesus Christ, what the hell? What the hell are you doing? What the hell, Fortnite? The heck? I don't want to auto run. The hell is. Guys, there's a major lag in this now. Who finally is going. That lag was pushing me up really badly. Glad it's not happening for the first thing is because my phone is really warm right now. Like now I'm actually playing without my case. And now I can understand why it's working so much. Oof, finally. But it's really hard to snipe with those snipers because they only fire one bullet. If you want to snipe while somebody is moving, here's something that I recommend you to use. Which is either a scoped AR, scoped assault rifle, or a thermoscoped assault rifle. But I recommend the thermoscoped assault rifle more. It's much better. Yeah, I know it's glitching out, I'm so sorry, but yeah, no, my phone's kind of glitching out like really bad right now. But now I actually feel it. Now I'm feeling it, and it's actually cooling down. Actually, not as much. It's actually colder. It's actually a bit colder now. Actually, I think it's only a tiny bit colder. Like, I really need to make like a cooling device for this phone. Because games that use up a lot of random access memory, like such as Fortnite, it uses up quite a lot of the RAM. So yeah. So that's actually why it's so glitchy, because like it's actually hard for the RAM to work. If you know what I mean. Guys, we'll win. We will win, YouTube. We got 2 kills and I'm really happy with that. Because when your Fortnite is glitched, it's really hard to actually kill. And I'm actually we got it. Guys, just yep. As you guys can see, we won. Yeah, now I'll not screenshot anything right now. And I'll just click return to lobby. And yep, we sure won. Okay, this was a pretty crazy game, especially when my phone was like on 2 FPS. Like, seriously, it was absolutely crazy with this phone. Especially now it overheated. Like, this phone needs definitely a break. Definitely a break. So I'll get a break and then I'll just play some Minecraft on my computer. So yeah. So because this phone's so warm right now, I need to leave it to chill. I'm just gonna take my Windows. I'm just gonna take my Windows computer, even though I have a Mac. So yeah, even though I have a Mac. So even though I have a MacBook Pro, I'm gonna take my Windows computer because that's actually where I have all my games. So I'm gonna play some Minecraft for sure. but I still hope you guys enjoy this Fortnite Frenzy. See, this was the first episode. It actually went pretty well. We actually won. We won, and yeah. So if you guys want me to do episode 2 of Fortnite Frenzy, make sure you guys see it to do like, so yeah. So I'm actually, so all I'm asking is 2 likes and I'll do episode 2. But now, have a good day for watching this video and I have a good night and I'll see you next time. Alright guys, so 2 likes equals part 2. Alright guys, so remember this, 2 likes equals part 2 and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. So good night if you're watching this video at night and have a good day if you're watching this video at day. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.